I invoke thee and call upon thee, mighty mother of us all, bringer of all fruitfulness. By seed and root, by bud and stem, by leaf and flower and fruit, by life and love do I invoke thee to descend upon the body of this thy servant and priestess.
O the mother, darksome and divine, mine the scourge and mine the kiss, the five-point star of love and bliss.
Halloween. Well, for most of us, that's an excuse for a party, an excuse to get dressed up and have a good time. The traditional time when spirits walk. But if you believe in witchcraft, then Halloween is one of the most important times of the year. Now, I'm in the heart of the New Forest, a forest that is absolutely steeped in witchcraft. In the forest, there are covens of witches in the forest, each of them with 13 witches, and they all take Halloween very seriously indeed.
Thank you. That is the sword and various other things. That is the sword and various other things. That is the sword and various other things.